GSK Sanofi COVID vaccine shows strong immune responses in phase 2 study. GlaxoSmithKline and Sanofi Pasteur joined forces to create a new COVID-19 vaccine. This is an adjuvanted recombinant vaccine candidate that uses the antigen part of the coronavirus. GSK and Sanofi successfully reached phase 2 study, which started on February 22. Phase 2 targeted 720 participants age 18 and older and aimed for the correct dosages for phase 3 evaluation. Recently, both companies have announced the phase 2 study data that showed strong immune responses across all adult age groups. This pushed a global phase 3 plan that will include tens of thousands of volunteers. Our phase 2 data confirmed the potential of this vaccine to play a role in addressing this ongoing global public health crisis, as we know multiple vaccines will be needed, said Thomas Triumph, head of Sanofi Pasteur. The total participants involved in phase 2 was 722 adults, age 18 to 95 years, including those with high-risk medical conditions. Participants were from Honduras and the U.S. Investigators examined the safety, reactogenicity, and immunogenicity of two doses within a 21-day interval. Three vaccine doses were compared, 5, 10, and 15 micrograms. Two main adult age groups were determined, 18 to 59 years and 60 years and older. After the second dose across, the seroconversion rate was from 95% to 100%, indicating very high antibody responses against the coronavirus in all age groups. Data showed that the vaccine was well tolerated without safety concerns across all doses. However, those who had prior COVID-19 showed high immune responses with just one dose. Investigators concluded that the vaccine elicited strong immune responses in all age groups, while stronger responses in adults age 18 to 59 years. The excellent immune response among those with COVID-19 history suggested that the vaccine is a viable booster shot. But there is no information yet if the drug is 100% compatible with existing COVID vaccines. The global phase 3 clinical trials target at least 35,000 participants from different countries. The selected dose is 10 micrograms in combination with GSK's pandemic adjuvant, a substance that enhances immune response. Two vaccine formulas have been planned to be included in these trials. One formula includes the D614 variant identified in Wuhan and B.1.351 variant identified in South Africa. Besides phase 3, GSK and Sanofi plan to perform booster studies with various variant formulations to know if lowering the dosage is possible without affecting immune response. These studies will also assess if the vaccine may work with other designs. Thank you.